Fredrikstad is located on the east side of the Oslofjord between Oslo and the Swedish border. It is ideal for day trip from Oslo if you want to see something else than Oslo city. What's special about Fredrikstad is the Old Town in Norwegian Gamlebyen. This is the only of this kind in Norway. It was constructed in the late 17th century as a defense against Sweden. To travel to Fredrikstad from Oslo is the easiest to take the train. Then you have to walk to the river, but you can take a ferry which brings you to the Gamlebyen. You can also walk around and take the path over the huge bridge over the river Glomma. But this will take a lot of time and the ferry is free. In the town you can take a tour on the old city wall along the moat. There are also plenty of shops and artist gallery scattered around the old houses in the town. There are usually many activities. Every Saturday there is a huge flea market in the city. You can also enjoy nice food in one of the many cafes, restaurants or tea rooms. In Fredrikstad you will also find Scandinavia's largest public model railroad, the Gamlebyen Model Jernbane Center. During season it's open every day, but in off-season only during the weekends. Fredrikstad is definitely a trip worth.